Welcome to my movie biography. I used to live in this neighborhood called Happy Land, and this is where my story begins. I think it's weird to start the story here, you know. Well, on my first birthday, I was kidnapped by some creepy guy, and then I was like, oh my god! And I decided to escape. But then, he shot me. A random guy shot me. But I somehow survived. And then I quickly ran.
Made friends with this guy called Kiki.
Hey, Kiki. How you doing, Kiki?
We love playing tennis together.
Yeah, we do.
Tennis, come on, go for it, man. Go for it, man. Boom.
That was a good
He's not
shot.
Very good at tennis, though. Are you, Kiki?
Yes, I am not very good at tennis.
And I saw that creepy guy. And he was, you know, he saw me, so I had to run away.
Then I went in my glorious house. I found it. And I was flatmates with this guy called Matt.
But before we go and explore the house, I just want to do one fun thing.
Delicious, even the mice want to eat it. Yes, well, this might take a while to eat, won't it, Matt? Yeah, so we'll see you at the park.
A beautiful picnic spot. We must come here another day. Is that a beautiful bee I can hear?
Yang, 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 yang. These look like toadstools, but they're made out of stone. Very clever carved, aren't they, Matt?
Yes.
Yeah. You gotta move on, otherwise we won't get to the park in time before it gets dark.
Blaine, what the thing is going?
I don't know. Can you see it?
Yes, I can.
I can see it.
I think it's going to New York.
I think it's going to Los Angeles.
I think it's going back to Happy End. I sure do miss Happy End. We made it to the park! Wait a second. Isn't this the same park I rescued Steve from? Oh, yeah.
I like this park. It's just Bad Bear spoiled it when I rescued, and he kidnapped my husband.
Dun, dun, dun!
I
told you not to worry
about
that again. Yeah, I know. I'm just saying that. Except Steve is in the hospital today, so we can make it. I hope he's okay. I'm gonna take the leap of faith.
Even though I'm a stunt double, I'm afraid of heights.
I think I might take the slide.
Really fun.
It makes me very, very, very dizzy.
yeah, we had a nice day at the park, but now we're back now, and I got some breaking news. Steve's out of hospital.
Steve! Sally!
Yay! You're back, Steve.
Yeah, I'm back. How you doing, Sally? Doing cool. How you doing, Matt?
Cool.
Yay!
Sally, I've missed you so much.
It's okay, Steve. I'm back now.
It's bad again. No. Okay.
Wait, can Steve, I tell Steve. You something? I want to tell you something.
What?
I met this really cool guy. Oh, look. He's just there.
Oh, and he stars in quite a few things, doesn't he?
Hey, I'm Namus. How you doing, man? Wait, yeah. Whatever.
What did you want with me?
I want to say hi and say hello to the camera.
Hello, camera.
Okay, then. Let's get on with the show.
Yeah.
Let's go back outside.
Yeah.
Can I come too?
Yeah, and Steve.
Yeah.
Yay, and Matt.
Yeah.
Yeah, you can cut it with the yays.
But first I want to read the newspaper. Oh, my God. This is a football magazine, and I found that Moo Moo Cow has escaped from prison. I think so, at least. Oh my God, Moo Moo Cow's escaped from prison.
That's impossible.
Very impossible. I think, anyway. What the hell are you guys talking about?
He's talking about his arch enemy escaping from prison, you dill doofus.
Don't call me a doofus, man. Okay, fine.
Take good care of my koala, newspaper. I'll be back. We made it to Happy Land!
Wait a second! This bench is like the bench we were, you know, when I had our wedding, Steve. Oh, yeah.
Wait a second, this is the bench we had our wedding at. Matt, you're my best man. Can you please respect this moment?
I'd like to thank the dressmaker.
Hi, my name is Zola, and I made the dress. It's so pretty.
Yeah, it's kind of no different to my other one, but
still, it's pretty.
Yeah. And
are you
Sally,
ready
Sally,
for this
so
moment?
Kind.
Are you ready for this moment?
Surprise!
Are you ready for this moment?
Yes, sorry.
Okay.
Shut up!
Steve, do you take Sally as to take care of her or whatever? And, you know, be whatever.
Say
be
yes.
Kind to
Say
her.
Yes, Steve! Say
I
yes.
Do. And will you take, and Sally, will you take Steve Green and replace your surname as Green and be married to this fuzzy puffle? I do. Well, you may kiss the bride.
You mean you might kiss the puffle.
Okay. You may kiss the puffle. Yay! Congratulations on your wedding, guys!
Yeah!
Good times. Good times.
Yeah. You went there. Yeah, that was. I was in the audience.
Oh, yeah. Wait, we're getting distractions. We must get there in time.
Matt? Where'd Matt go?
And where's the wheelbarrow?
Oh.
will stay here for the rest of your doom.
No.
Yes. Wahahaha. You'll be executed tomorrow morning by me. Wahahahaha.
No! Wait.
Oh, biscuits.
Isn't this Kiki's cage?
What did you do to Kiki?
He's in his hutch.
Oh.
Well, say goodbye to your little friend.
Goodbye. No, this isn't goodbye. We will stop you, Moo Moo Cow, no matter what it takes.
See you tomorrow morning. I guess this is it then.
Goodbye, world.
You are right all along, Steve. We couldn't do this.
Well, I didn't want to be wrong.
I mean, right?
Well, you were.
No, I wasn't! Don't say that, Joey. It's not like you. We never give up. Don't do this now. We gotta get Matt out of there. Me, you, and Namish. We must do it. There's no stopping me anyway.
But it's so high.
I don't care.
Why don't you just do that in the first place?
Dunno.
It's time.
Da 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 da.
Steve.
Thomas, bothered to come along.
Yeah.
Hey!
You really think you could have defeated me?
Hey, Moo Moo Cow. What? Come on.
And that is how my story went.